Hello everyone, my name is Jessica Leigh. I wanted to invite you into my pampering session. As you know, today is Valentine's Day, and for those of us who are single and feeling the burden of Valentine's Day, and I say burden for so many reasons, it's a whole thing, and that's a whole nother episode, but I just want to let you all know that for those who are single, or maybe you are not single but your partner is elsewhere. So I just wanted to share this video and share my experience on how I love on myself. But yes, so pampering myself is how I show me self-love. And I think that God wants us to know how to love ourselves, know what it is to truly love ourselves. And that may look different for different people, you know, and it's constantly evolving, constantly changing. The way you loved yourself last year may not be how you love yourself this year. But this year, for me, this season, I am allowing God to literally, you know, prepare me for my next season in womanhood. I want him to, and I think he's meeting me there. And so it's not easy. It's definitely not easy, but I believe that it's gonna be worth it, and it's gonna be worth it for you too. So I said all that to say that during this time, I want you to really truly love on yourself. Fill yourself up with love. Fill yourself up with grace. Fill yourself up with gratitude, with respect, with honor, and allow your head to be lifted up a little bit higher than it was before. Give yourself breathing space. Give yourself room to be you and to breathe and just let go, you know? And give yourself room to be patient with yourself. You know, you are better than you were before. You were better than you were last year. You have grown, even though it may not look like it, may not seem like it, but you have. So you have to allow yourself to see that in you. And I'm enjoying the process. And I know it even may seem uncomfortable to someone, like, me showing myself self-love? Like, how do I do that? I don't even know. That's the thing. You don't know. You don't know because you might not know you. You might not know yourself. So allow God to minister to your heart about you. Allow him to show you you. And it may be bad. It may be, I'm not going to say bad. It may be ugly. It may be real. It may stink a little bit. It may be refreshing. But you just never know. Allow God to refresh you, you know, so that you can refresh others, hopefully. But take this time to really love on yourself. And this is one of the ways I love on myself. There's so much more to loving on yourself, but this is one of the ways that I fill myself back up with love and self-care and taking care of me first. Because if I take care of me first, anybody that comes into my life, whether that be a partner, a soulmate, partner and soulmate, whether that be friends, whether that be family, whether that be strangers, I need to be filled up with love or with self-care and self-worth before I can pour out into someone else. You cannot pour from an empty vessel. So you have to truly know how to love yourself and know how to fill yourself up. Learn yourself and be okay with the process, okay? But that's enough of that. I hope that this means something to your heart. I hope that you take it and move with it as I take it and move with mine, okay? So I'm just gonna allow you to come on in on my journey, on my process, and hopefully it encourages you to do your love language on you. Okay, love you so much. Okay, so this stuff here is an actual
oil-based makeup remover. Believe it or not, I did not like this product at first, but it's kind of growing on me. I just felt like it was like way too oily, and I was not used to it. I was just used to using makeup wipe removers and just kind of going from there. But I think this is the more healthier way because makeup wipes tend to have alcohol in them. So this oil-based makeup remover is good, and it also moisturizes your skin while you use it. Yes, honey, okay. And you'll notice that I'm using a warm washcloth or warm towelette. I don't know, wherever you film, however you call it. Or some people call it rags, honey, yes.
Wasn't so bad. I'm not looking at the camera. I'm looking at myself. Who else has a habit of doing that? I know I do, Chad. I don't care. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is use Cardi K. And it is the Daily Cleanser. I literally love this stuff. Oh my God. I talk about her face line all the time. It's amazing, her skincare line. So I'm gonna use a dime size. It's the cleanser. And I'm going to turn on my Vanity Planet facial steamer so that I can do a deep cleansing with my brush as well. And we are gonna get things going. I do not own any rights to any of this music that is playing in the background.
This is the Vanity Planet facial steamer, and here we have the Absolute New York facial scrubber. Yes, honey, we are flowing and going and enjoying this steam bath. Why am I always posing, y'all? I just can't help it. So now we are going to use the Absolute New York facial scrubber. I call it a facial scrubber, y'all, but I really think it is battery operated, so it's like literally turning around and it has different speeds on it. This thing is amazing. I absolutely love it. It's getting right in there, pulling out those impurities in my skin. I went ahead and rinsed my face off, and now I'm going to use this sample Mud Glow I got it from MAC. So we'll see how this turns out. Girl, there was something inside of the mud, honey. I just felt like, I don't know if it was a part of the experience or not. Like, I don't know. But I just went with it. You know, it might have been a little charcoal-y activation stuff going on. I don't know. But anyway, girl, we just gonna keep going.
All my skin. Oh Lord. Don't eat this stuff, Jessica. Not just a little. Ooh, I can kind of feel this stuff working already. We shall see. So this is supposed to stay on for 20 minutes, and it's already getting dry. Okay, so that's what it's gonna look like when it dries up. Got it, cool. Okay, so we're gonna let this dry for the amount of time it's supposed to dry, which is 20 minutes. And while we wait, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna draw the bath. So let's go.
Here I have my bath bombs. I'm so excited about my bath bombs. I love bath bombs. I am going to use the strawberry one.
And we also have the luxury bath pillow. I'm excited to use this. And I will be also reading 5 Love Languages. And while I am reading, I will be journaling at the same time and using this. My journey to self-love. I'm so excited. Here we go. And look what we have here. We have some strawberry, some chocolate. Yes. I just got out of the bath. I'm so ready for my bed now, but I am going to finish off with some Cardi K vitamin C serum. And I am, last but not least, going to use the moisturizer, also by Cardi K. So here we go. Isn't it so amazing how different you look without lashes? So my lashes are no longer on, but it's fine because I'm still fine. That's a part of self-love. Just finished putting on my Cardi K serum and my moisturizer for the night, and I'm ready to go to bed. Last thing I'm gonna do is moisturize my skin. So normally I moisturize my skin, my body, after like every shower, every bath. I hit it with the coconut oil. But this brand, I don't know, lately it's been having like some little beads in there. It's like, not beads, but it's almost like it's like hardened up some way, somehow, like within the oil. So it's like has like little bits of hard coconut in there. I don't know how to explain it, but I don't like it. So I purchased this stuff from my local beauty supply store. When I tell you this stuff is amazing, it's amazing. It's Shea Souffle. Basically 100% natural shea butter whipped. Baby fresh scent. It's amazing. It's so good. But this is the last thing I'm gonna do. This definitely, or oil, or any type of something that has oil or some type of very hydrated moisture component in it, makes your skin soft. My skin is super soft, and I think it's seriously because I just use oil on my body all of the time, or I just make sure my body is moisturized all the time. So that's it. I'm going to bed. Thank you so much for joining me on this journey. I love you all so much. I'm sorry I'm not looking into the camera. It's weird. I look at myself. So sorry. Love y'all. Happy Valentine's Day and good night.